keeping you warm. You just started off by checking out your posture. So Danny's looking in the mirror, checking. You did check that your shoulders were even before we wrapped your blanket around you. Okay, and then we'll do the same again. We're going to turn your head very gently to the right, so you're slowly looking over towards your right shoulder. We pause, we stretch, then come back to the centre and pause. From there, slowly turning your head to the left. We stretch to the left, just hold it there. Gentle stretch, pause, come back to the centre. Ever so slowly now, we're going to take your head up, your eyes upwards, so you're looking gently, does it, not too far, that's fine. Back down to the neutral position, pause there. And then chin down towards your chest. You'll feel that stretch at the back of your neck there. Hold it there. And back up to neutral position and pause. Okay, Aileen and I are going to come in now and just take one arm each. Can you get in there all right, Aileen?
Yes.
You might need to adjust the sling a wee bit. Maybe slid up a wee bit just so that it's down, just kind of cupping down the elbow there. Okay. Right, so we're supporting your elbow and the hand in there. Okay, and we're just going to alternately, so I'll go first, Aileen, I'm just stretching forward. And you take a bend, Danny's elbow back a wee bit on that side, and then we'll reverse, and he's coming forward. Is that really good? So this is just going to feel maybe just a wee bit more of a stretch as we do that, just before you start doing your own thing. Okay.
I feel a stretch.
Yeah, just. What we want you to do is to feel that you're not straining to hold or support yourself, and you've got your shoulders against the back of your chair, which is great. Obviously, you've got the headrest off, so you're supporting your head yourself. Okay, this time, Aileen, I'm going to, if you just hold yourself there, I'm going to take Danny's. And now you're just going to hold it there by gently bring it close to there and back in.
Right.
Right, now you're turning me just slowly. Bring it back. Uh-huh. And you want to be hold at the end for the stretch. So I'm going now. Out we go. Out to the side. Danny starts to feel the stretch and I'm just holding it there for a few seconds. Coming back in. Aileen's going out. Stretch to the side. Okay, and back in. Okay, this time we're going to bring Danny's hands together in front. So let's bring them in front. And then we're going to push out together at the same time. Straight. And so just do both at once instead of one at a time. And push out.
Yeah.
In. And push out.
Aye.
Okay. Right, now we're just going to let the slings take the weight now. Now, what we want you to be able to see, so I'm going to move that just for a second, just so you can see what you're doing with your shoulders.
Uh-huh.
Okay. We're looking in the mirror.
Yep.
Just for a second so you can know what you're doing. Can we see if you can just gently shrug the shoulder slightly?
Just one?
Mm-hmm. Just one, so you're just trying to do a wee smidgen. Whoa, that's setting things off.
Oh. Mm-hmm.
How about this one? This side, that's fine. And like left side, reach and let go. Okay, how is it when you do both together? Just gently. Good, sure. Well done. And let go. Much better for them together, remember that time. Once more together. And let go. Oh, yeah, hold your breath.
Breathe. Oh, it's twitching.
On this side?
Aye.
Right side seems to. Right, so again, just with your back, supported against the backrest, just think about your shoulder blades now.
Yep.
And imagine that you're just, I'm going to feel my hands here. Imagine you're trying gently to pull your shoulder blades together at the back. And stop. That's it. Excellent. Okay, I put my hand in here so you can feel those muscles, that's right. Pull the shoulders just like you're trying to.
Cheers.
Squeeze my hand and let go. That's it. And there. Ready? Okay. And let go. Again, just relax here. Now, are we able just to move, I don't know, you can't feel the weight of your arms here. You can kind of see what your arms are doing in the mirror now.
Yeah.
Just very gently. You can just get a wee bit up, and just a wee oscillation there. And then whatever feels right for you, Danny, if you want, I think probably both together is going to feel better than trying to, but if you can do one at a time, so just one going out, come in, and another going out, come in. Before we put both together. Is it helping at all? See what you're doing here? Can you see, is it helping just to see what you're doing?
It's not helping the feeling, I can see it.
Yeah, I just thought if you could actually see what it. Okay. Now just try both together now, like you were doing, like you were doing yesterday. Gentle, just a wee gentle movement like this. Nice and easy. So we're just within your comfortable range. Now, see, the reason I've got the mirror there is just so you can actually see what your effort's getting, you know, what movement your effort's getting. Is it helpful at all just watching that?
Are we high? I noticed that.
That's how I'm doing all the mirror.
Yeah, just you're trying hard. Because yesterday was the first time we actually set this up, Craig, we don't have the, we should know exactly how much poundage each spring is taken, and I've kind of readjusted them a wee bit, and it's not quite the same as yesterday because of that.
It feels
all right. I've got it pretty even, so, but yesterday I think we'd one side a wee bit easier than the other.
Try to stop that bedding,
okay? Mm-hmm. Just